Good evening and welcome back to FM2024 and the London Green Save. And we're at the next game. We're playing against Bishop Stortford Swifts reserves. They're third in the league. We are top of the league. You know we're top of the league. We've been top of the league for a good while now. And we've got plan A, plan B and plan C in place. Plan A is kind of what we've been working with for a good long while. I'm going to swap in a few players here that want to get some game time in. We've got a few injuries as well. Not ideal. We do have a few injuries as well. Now, if we're taking a look at the morale of players. Sorry, that's conditioning. There's morale there. Ollie Butler wants a few more games, so we'll put him in. Josh Pike has asked to leave. It's hard to avoid that. Like, there's no real way for me to and try and kind of fix the situation, but it's a difficult one to do. Anyway, we're going to head into the game. Everyone is... John Paul Duncliffe is unhappy with the role he's being asked to play. Well, that's kind of the role of the team. You got to do it for the team, to be honest. You kind of got to get over that and get going. And going to Pike starting is bad. Well, it might be. Look at some individuals. Didn't really work there. Okay, everyone else looking composed and okay. So, you know, it's not bad. Let's get going. Let's get into the game a little bit and see what we're doing. We start with cautious, as is the way. And if we do start to get on top, we try and push up the field a little bit more. But that's neither here nor there. That's a good chance. First up for Bishop Stortford. That must have been a good save. Here we go. Is this a chance? Or it looks like we're defending at the minute. Magwood back to McBain. Across to Robinson at the back. Robinson on his own. Plays the ball forward. Instantly back. Plays it forward again. We could nick the ball here. We might have a chance to get on the counter because they only had one man back, but they probably will have more back now. Shammer through the middle to Woodley. Woodley, great turn. Back to Shammer. Yes. Yep. Good. Whips the ball in. Is Gonzalez able to get there? Not quite. It's going to come out to Magwood. He plays it forward. Hill plays it. Kind of going up a blind alley, but gets away with it. Inside to Gordon Dow. We're going to nick that. We do indeed. But DaCosta nicks it early. And Owusu plays it early. To Gonzalez. Gonzalez. Oh. Off the post. Oh, that's unlucky. That's unlucky. Possession-wise, we're being absolutely dominated so far. 74. Not looking great. 69-31. Polyro have got their goal in their match. Whipped in. Can we deal with it? No, we cannot. Right. Right. Well, can skip the replay. Don't need the replay. Bishop Stortford going up into second here with the lead over us. Jones has got a yellow card. That's not great. 36. We're still not looking great on the possession here, but we are trying to play counter-attacking football. 31. Still no chances really being generated here for us. That'll be a corner. Okay, 4. 6 chart. Okay, we're quite level on XG. We're just not able to put the ball in the back of the net. Magwood with the corner now. Oh, it's an open net. Oh, off the bar. Jones clears it. Owusu clears it. Oh, that was quite something. Yep, I'm happy to play for some set pieces. Oh, it's a penalty. Okay, so we're gonna have to bounce onto our second tactic here. Because even if they don't score this, they have scored it, it's 2-0. We're gonna have to try and take a bit more control of the game and try and get something out of this game. We're 2-0 down going into half time here. Not happy. I'm not happy. Appeared inspired. Okay, well that's good. Let's give him a chance in the second half with a new system here. We're moving up the pitch, so we're gonna try and get a bit more possession back if we can. If we can. 64, still not looking great here. Sixty-three pike shoots. No, okay. We've got a highlight though. Is this for us or for them? Looks like it's for them. No, Da Costa's nicked it. Yep, Da Costa has nicked it. Move up the pitch. Moves up the pitch. Good tackle, but we keep the ball. Across the pitch to Shammer's got it. Yep, inside, inside. Oh, I really think that should have been a pass. The corner, but. Not. Okay, I'm kind of seeing what the assistant manager is saying here, trying to go off what the assistant manager is saying. We've got another chance here, so maybe it is working. Is Shammer gonna take the shot? Looks like Shammer is gonna take the shot here. We could really use a goal. Oh, off the post again, it's gone out. We've hit the post, what, twice in this game, maybe three times? Okay, let's get Jones out on the yellow card. Make a striker change as well. We have had a lot more chances in this second half. And the ball whipped the ball in again. Comes out to short. Plays it back. Okay, well, keeping the ball is not a bad thing. We see forward. Kind of get back into position. Yeah, Duncliffe, whip the ball in. Yeah, good ball in. Just over. But that possession stat is pushing up and we're kind of generating more chances here. Go into positive. We do need to try and grab some goals here. 15 minutes to go. I'm glad the possession stat is going up. Okay, it's gone down again. Go into the attacking mode. Just not in the end. Nothing's coming here. No highlights coming our way. Very attacking for the last 2 minutes. I wouldn't, yeah, okay, if they did score, I wouldn't be surprised because we've gone very attacking and therefore might get hit on the counter, but gonna shoot it off the post. Duncliffe to Shammer, we able. No, okay, that's the end of the highlight, and that's gonna be the end of the game. Another loss in the league. Well, I say another. I'm far from pleased. Well, Webb, I'm sorry. Conceded 2 goals. We weren't doing enough at the other end. That's more of the problem there. We've conceded 2, which isn't great, but we haven't been able to put in any of our chances here, so. Back in the promotion hunt. Yeah, well, I mean, they already were, really. We're still 4 points clear. Like, we're not worrying. We can, we've got plenty of time. We can still keep going here. We've got a friendly before our next game in the league, which is against Collier Row. So do we want to try that second tactic out in the friendly? And then try it out in the game as well in the league match. It did work a little bit better that second half. Lot chances came our way, not really their way. I'm gonna send the assistant. We lost that game. I don't really want to talk about it. Eight matches. Allegan, 8 matches. Yeah, I mean, I wasn't happy, but I don't think I screamed or anything, did I? I mean, I said, look, I don't, that was not a good performance, but yeah. Okay, guys, as is the way, we're gonna jump off camera. I'm gonna get up to the friendly, maybe play the friendly match with the other tactic, and then report on that. Get to the league game, and then we'll play the league game on camera. As is, you know, all of the competitive games I'll play on camera. There's no argument on that. But friendlies and the kind of stuff in between, the nitty-gritty that takes a bit of time, it's just I don't feel there's need to put all of that on camera, because then your video length is going to be 50 minutes every time, and it's like not exactly needed. I believe in Alex, of course I do. But yeah, I'll be right back. Okie dokes, guys, I have kind of settled into the opinion that I'm gonna have to let go of Josh Pike, just straight away. Like, the reason for that being is that it's just causing a little bit too, little bit. I've got a few too many players. This is my fault, 100%. A few too many players who are like, I'm a first team player. I'm a starter. No matter what you say, I'm a starter in this. I mean, this is the lowest level it could be, but you know what I'm saying. Which just means I've got to deal with that. Deal with the players who aren't really, you know, starters to me. But that's neither here nor there, really. There we go. Okay, so I think Pike's gone. Okay, so Pike is gone. Fine. That's not so much a problem, like squad wise, but it's the players who are concerned that I need to be worried about. I mean, McCallum is concerned, but also isn't really like a problem as the injury. Paul Brown's a really useful player to have, though. That injury there is not looking great. Roe Thorn is back. Delighted, satisfied. So what is it? It's alienated, concerned, satisfied, and then happy, very happy, delighted. Okay. And it's good to just kind of try and rotate that as we go. Anyone who's on the concerned should be getting some game time now to try and prove to them now they are important. Gonzalez over Woodley. Woodley comes on the bench. Happy, happy, happy. Satisfied players on the bench. Bongo. Alex Jones is happy, but hasn't really been playing well on that form. So let's bring in Metcalf, who's slightly enjoying a bit more. Put more form. Rowthorne in for Newton. No, Newton wants a bit more game time as well. Woodley should be getting, actually Woodley should. The attackers aren't doing so bad. Like, we're doing all right. Stop the individual training. Ollie Butler should be as a fringe player. I'm trying not to playing time as it is better fit. At the minute is a star. Star player down to just a regular. I don't need to be doing that just yet. I'm just giving it to short. There's no need for that. But yeah. Just a little bit of an issue with the squad there, had to be dealt with. And another player's gone, but it is what it is. Okay, dokes, guys, we're loading into the Collier Road game. An important game, the friendly in between. We won 4-0. Didn't dominate possession, but dominated chances and XG and shots and stuff like that by a long, long way. A long way. I'm not kidding here. Some important news is that, oh, let me browse for a second. if this no, still just going straight into the load the next game situation. Gonna be allowed to browse? No, doesn't look like I am at the minute, which is annoying. There we go. Okay. No, get rid of that. Sorry. Onto the inbox. Player of the week, pull loose. Okay, blah blah blah. It's our game against Collier Row. But if you take a look, the game in hand here, Bishop's reserves were unable to get anything going, which is exactly what we wanted. Exactly what we wanted. We'll take a look at the division here. We'll take a look at the recent results the other day. Look at that. Take Lee with only a draw. Basildon got the win, but Basildon got the win against Bishop Stortford. So they just tightened things up at the top even more. Even more, you know. Herringate got a draw against Emerson as well, so another draw in there. Like, it's the bottom three that are the problem. The bottom three are just really unable. Well, except for Runwell getting a draw against Takeley. That's quite commendable. Springfield beat old chums Fordians as well, which, so okay, maybe the bottom didn't do so bad, but look how congested it is here. 6 points between all of those positions, second to ninth, and then a big old gap of 8 points down to the bottom three, and then we've got a gap of four at the top. So if we can get a win here, which we really need to, try and get a win here, we can extend that gap again, get ourselves onto 30 points, team below be on 23. That's a 7 point gap with 9 games to go. 9 games to go, I think it will have. Yeah, exactly. Okay, into team selection here. Here we go. We're going to go with plan B. The familiarity is a bit lower. We know that. We are aware of that. Team has been changed a touch because we've played that friendly and we brought in a load of players to try things out in a different way. Fitness test not required, but remains some way short. Well, in which case, I don't think we want to play them, do we? Let's get rid of all the extra subs that I used in the... There we go, that I used. Promise, gave Ollie Butler. Yeah, I know. I need Butler to be playing, actually. Neone comes in. Butler, Short, Duncliffe, Barnfather. That's the team. That's the team I want to be going with. Let's go. I know they're missing match fitness, but... Well, you can't be upset about being left out. You're injured. It's really a fickle game, isn't it? I can't win either way. But yeah, I really would like a win here. All the best. Let's go. Let's have some fun. Let's try and get this game done and dusted. Because look at that recent form, it's so up and down. So up and down. Let's get going. Kick off and see how we fare early on here. Superb move. Yeah, well, that's great. One chance already, but it was off target. Two chances. Possession is all us right now. Playing this different mentality, let's not forget. Up the field a bit more, trying to hold on to possession, trying to take more chances if we can. Generate chances. You know, more generating chances is what I want here. Here we go. First highlight. Finch plays it long to Gonzalez. Can't get on the end of that. That's a really long pass to no one, really. Okay, they've gone out wide. Cuts it inside. Souza on the ball. Plays it forward. Oh, he's one-on-one. Oh, wow. That's a bit easy. That was a bit easy, wasn't it? Another chance here for Collier Row. Maybe the change in tactic isn't going to be the best. Well, okay, here we go. Maybe the counter-attack opportunity. Shammer running forward with the ball. Plays it to Owusu. We know he's got bags of pace. Play that ball forward. Play that ball in. Going on his own. I don't mind it. Back to Butler. Back to DaCosta. DaCosta shoots and it's straight at the keeper. It was a good move. It was a good counter-attack. Still hitting the shoot on sight. I'm going to change that to work the ball into the box. Try and generate more chances. Here we go. Da Costa loses out there. Bit of a cheap way to give the ball away. Boxall plays it forward. Oh, wow. He's in. He's in. Oh, and he's blasted it over. That was a bit of poor play. Okay, no chances generated until... Okay, here's another highlight. Boom, let's go. Duncliffe. Running forward, good stuff. Chama, well done. Good win. Da Costa takes the shot. Just blast it over again. Okay, do we want to tell Da Costa to not maybe take a few less shots, maybe? Try and control the ball a bit more. Try and get the ball to our strikers and get them shooting a bit more, maybe. Could be it. A long way to go in this game, though. Let's not forget. We do look to be playing the better football here. Ignore that. Okay, another highlight. Englefield whips it long. Gonzalez wins the header but can't keep control of the ball. Okay, now they've played it long. And Souza's through. One-on-one again. No. Oh, wow. We give away a lot of penalties, don't we? Really do. And Brady puts the ball in the net and we're 2-0 down. And I'm going to have to say, let's go positive. It's like we've been figured out. You know, it's like we've been figured out. We're trying a new tactic. That's something. We are generating chances, but... I don't really know. Go see if playing through the middle will help here. Considering we don't really have the wingers. We've got the wingers up the pitch. So maybe playing through the middle to get the ball to them higher up the pitch would be a good idea. Jones to Butler. Out wide. Okay, well, that's not a bad bit of play. I don't mind that. Wusu's on the ball. Still on the ball. Takes on the shot. No. We've got to stop taking long shots here, really. Dribble more, stay away. Let's get rid of that then. Let's get rid of the... Because that's a few times now. Good save. Okay. That's a few times we've taken long shots when we didn't really need to. Okay. Colliero with the corner here. They're going to play it long. Well claimed. Okay. Hopefully that's not the end of the highlight. No, it is. We've generated chances here. We really have. We've generated more chances, but just can't keep the ball in. Yeah, I mean, the XG is really weighted by the penalty, isn't it? Like, they're down here, really. We're the team generating chances, but we just can't get the ball. Let's turn that off. You know what? Maybe some subs would be a good shout. Get rid of that. Well, I don't want anxious. Not really much else I can do here. Composed. Woodley's going to come on. Bongo as well. We're going to go with... Short comes off. Okay. Okay. A long way to go. Here we go. A chance already. Finch whips it in. For the front post, we're unable to do anything with that, but out to Finch again. Back to Neone. Neone, not sure what's going to do here. Pass it back. Shammer. Finch. And off the post. Well, we've still got it. We've still got it. Woodley, really well done. Into Da Costa, really well done. That's a heavy touch. But that's good stuff. More chances being generated here. More chances. Can we pass it through, Collier wrote. That's a penalty. Okay. Okay. Apparently that decision was not clear cut. Duncliffe with the chance. Puts it in. Okay, that may be the break we needed. That may be the break we needed. Okay, look at the XG. We're 2.4. We should be winning this game. We should be winning this game. Barnfather clears it long. Jones is going to try and jump. Gets up. Gets it out to Owusu. Acres of space in front. Take the leap. Run. Just keep going. Whip it in if you can. It's a bit of a... I'm not going to say whipping the ball in is a bad thing. You know, it's... If you clear everyone, if it's a bad ball in, fine, it's a bad ball in. That wasn't a bad ball in. So, Shama on the ball. Keeps control of it, plays it inside to Duncliffe. Duncliffe, inside, pass it in. Woodley's there, Finch is there, it's an open net, it's 2-2! Come on! Come on, there we go. It only took 5 minutes. Getting rid of the dribble, maybe that's what did it, I don't know. But a tactical change... sometimes it's just going to trigger things, changing things up, change things how they're going. The amount of shots we've generated is very positive. The amount of possession we've had is very positive. The XG is through the roof. And we go on from here. Remember, we've only got one substitution left now. But we've had all the possession, all of the ball here. It only took 5 minutes to get back level in this second half. Now, really, it would really annoy me if we conceded now, went back 3-2 and then had to, you know, come back from a goal behind again. Good. There we go. That's perfect. Kasongo plays it long. Woodley's going to try and get there, but can't. Brady on the ball. Passes it inside. I don't mind this press here. And that's exactly why. Yeah. Kasongo again. Da Costa. Great touch. Out to Owusu. Inside. Woodley on the ball. Play it to Finch or Owusu. Play it out wide. Yeah. Out wide. Butler on the ball. Lovely stuff. Plays it forward. Owusu, there's a pass inside there. Goes himself. Takes the shot. And absolutely buries it. I was telling him to stop shooting earlier. There's my tactical brain, isn't it? There's my tactical brain. I really don't know my players at all. But there it is. Neither here nor there. We've got the 3-2. Now we want to try and control the game. Getting another goal would really settle it for me. I might even change tactic and go to the cautious. That'll do it. That'll do it 4-2. But then do you change things when they're going well? Is there any need? Don't know. I don't know. We're not going to risk it. We're just going to keep things as they are. We've come back from 2-0 down. It's almost like the RNG suddenly went, yep, this team is better. This team is the stronger team. They should be scoring goals. They're generating enough chances to score goals. And then we suddenly start putting the ball in the back of the net. Woodley running through the defence, running at the defence. A great pass out wide to Owusu. Owusu on the ball. Is he going to take another shot? Does... oh, off the bar! Sorry, that wasn't the bar. It was the post. Off the frame of the goal, either way. And it looks like Collier-Roe are now going to try and press forward. But, oh, okay, Kasongo did win the ball, but couldn't get hold of it. And now the opposition are moving forward. What a tackle from Butler. Okoro going backwards, but now kind of turning inwards. And we win that header. Shama does win that header. We're doing really well at kind of stopping the attack, but not doing great at keeping the ball after we've stopped the attack. Okay, that's fine. Eliu has headed that over. 10 minutes to go, and I'm actually going to tell them to just go into the cautious mindset. I don't want to be throwing men forward for no reason here. It's 4-2. We've got a 2-goal lead. If we grabbed another one now, yep, I'd be fine with it. I'd be really happy with it, in fact, actually, because we don't know if goal difference will become important later on. Duncliffe on the ball. Lots of space. Into Neone. Yo, it's 5. Oh, it's 5. I couldn't even commentate fast enough for that goal. I couldn't even commentate fast enough for that goal. But 2-0 down at half time. And the XG is at 4.5. Collier-Roe obviously scored a penalty. We got a penalty to get us back into it. And it's almost like the floodgates opened, didn't they? De Costa's going to try and get up. Can't quite get up. Souza clears it out. Crowley's going to chase that. Or Crowley. Could be Crowley, I suppose. Good pass, but there's a defender there and Duncliffe. The man who scored the first goal, cleaning up, doing his job out the back. Really, really good stuff. But that doesn't look like it's the end of the highlight. Nioni wins the ball out to Owusu. Yeah, really well played. And that's lovely play. As is that, we've kept hold of it. Finch to Owusu, up the wing. Let's go. Let's go. We'll make a change in a second here. Oh, what a ball. What a ball. Finch is going to shoot it off the post again. We hit the post more than any other team in the league. I'm sure of it. I am absolutely sure of it. Shammer can come off and that'll be our three subs. I'm sorry, Carney. I'm unable to get you involved in this game. But those changes, you never know. Maybe that, again, maybe that's part of it. We did have a really poor first half, followed by an incredible second half. So you never know. 30 shots. 30 shots. To 12. There's full time, and there is the recovery we were looking for. What a game. You've done brilliantly to come back and win that. Everyone looks happy except Carney, who didn't come on. Roddy McNally made his debut. That's pretty cool. Didn't realise that, but I'm really happy for that guy. Really happy for that lad. And I'm really happy that we got the win. And we go 7 points clear again with what is, what, 9 games left in the season? Not long at all. Not very long at all. You won a competitive game after being 2 or more goals down a half time. Yeah, but see, that really was a game of 2 halves. Like, it really was. So, there's not really much you can argue about that. Let's get to the table. I'd like to have a look at the table, if possible. Have a look at the inbox here. Go competitions. Oh, sorry, there was a table, but here it is. And the goal difference is up to 10, and we're now tied best on goal difference. A big win over Collier Road. We've kind of knocked their goal difference a little bit. That's rough. And that little drop to second place from fourth after one game, and then first drop to second after the second game on goal difference. And then we've just been imperious since then. Imperious. We've really dominated this league, and I'm very happy with it. Still got some important games to play. That Basildon game's quite important. As is that Takeley game near the end. That could be really important come the end of the season. We don't know. McNally made a debut. That's awesome. We're going to send the assistant to the press conference again. Lastly, Owusu on form with a great goal. Grabbed an assist as well. 4 key passes. A rating of 9.2. We really do rely on Mr. Owusu. He's a really, really good player. Gonzalez claimed it was our words at halftime, saying, come on, we're in this game. Go and win it. Go and show us what you're capable of. Player of the week, Michael Owusu. Of course it is. He played so well. He played incredible, to be honest. Above average in more or less everything here. Brilliant stuff. Okie dokes, guys, that will be it from me. Thank you so, so much for watching today's episode. Only 2 competitive games, but, you know, an up and down episode in terms of results. But we'll take it. We'll take that recovery in the second game. Yeah, really, really was something. Game of 2 halves indeed. We're 7 points clear. Only, 9 games left in the season. We're looking pretty good. Thank you so, so much for watching, guys, and I shall catch you next time.